Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all.
Congratulations, class of 2020. Really gonna miss you guys.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things.
Guys, it's Mrs. Mills. Congratulations on your graduation. I'm very proud of all of you. Don't be a stranger. Come and visit.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. You made it.
To the class of 2020, congratulations, and I am so proud of each and every one of you.
Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Jake, Josh, and Mahala, I am so proud of you and hope you guys will do well in your future endeavors.
Mahala, Josh, and Jacob, I am so proud of you. I will always miss you. Love, Miss Tanny.
Congratulations to our seniors graduating this year from West Virginia School for the Blind, Mahala, Jacob, and Josh. We love and miss you and wish you the best always.
Way to go, Mahala, Josh, and Jacob. Keep reaching for the stars. So proud of you guys.
To the class of 2020, congratulations on your accomplishments. Good luck in the future. We'll miss you all.
Jacob, Josh, Mahala, congratulations, you guys. You did it. You graduated. Best of luck with everything you do. I know you guys are going to do great things.
Congratulations, Jacob, Mahala, and Josh, star students. You guys are going to be missed, and best wishes.
This is for Jacob, Josh, and Mahala. Wanted to let you all know that you're definitely going to be missed here at the West Virginia School for the Blind. I've enjoyed having you all in here at the library, and but I miss you all very much.
Hello, this is Mrs. Veach. Congratulations, you made it. You made it through your senior year. Best of luck for your future. Gonna miss ya.
Hi, this is Mrs. Hardinger. I just want to congratulate the WVSB Class of 2020, Jacob, Josh, and Mahala. I wish I could have really given you your diplomas. I was looking forward to that. But, you know, things just didn't work out. But I know you're going to be successful in anything you want to do. And I miss you guys, and I wish you all the best of luck.